When I was in medical school back in the 1990s, we actually had to go physically into a library and use something called the card catalog. It was just a filing system with little cards that indicated where books, textbooks, and also research journals were located in the library. And then using a photocopy card, we photocopied what we need in order to read up and study and also look up for information.